Why use scholarly sources? First, what is a scholarly source? Well, it depends who you ask. Scholars decide what is scholarly in their field, and what is considered scholarly can vary from one field to the next. If that's confusing, think of it this way. How a physician does research is very different than how an English professor does, but they're both scholars in their own fields. It's all about authority. Who is the author, and what makes them an expert in this field? Authority varies by context, but there are some things to look for. Search for the author. If they are an expert, you should be able to find out who they are and what they're an expert in. Look for their degrees, certifications, profession, place of work, and publication history. Your source might be scholarly if it's written by an expert, uses citations and a reference list, presents original research, and uses academic language or jargon. But remember, scholarly does not equal right. Question authority. Be skeptical and view sources with a critical eye. Scholarship is a conversation. Some voices could be missing. Is yours? Reading scholarly sources is the first step to joining the conversation. Your librarians and professors are here to help.